Sziasztok, srácok! Üdvözlök mindenkit! Csütörtök van, délután, így hát folytatjuk a Witcher-t. Továbbra is sidequesteket fogunk csinálgatni. Most egyelőre kontraktunk nincs konkrétan, illetve hát van egy csomó, de még nem vagyunk olyan szinten, hogy azokat tudjuk csinálgatni. Úgyhogy ilyen secondary questeket fogunk csinálni. Hát majd meglátjuk, hogy pontosan miket, azért van itt elég sok teendő. Pár apróbb is, illetve van olyan secondary quest, amit hát a úgymond a main fő karakterekkel is lehet csinálgatni. Gondolok itt Dandelionra, Zoltára, illetve Trissre is hamarosan. De szerintem az a vonal az majd hétfőre tolódik, pontosabban kedre, bocsánat. Úgyhogy most hát ezeket fogjuk csinálgatni. Úgyhogy nézzük is meg, hogy hol tartunk. Ugye valahol itt hagytuk abba a Crow's Purge-ben. Ugye? Így van. Rendbe tettük a cuccainkat, illetve ledobtam a stash-be a gyűjtött kardokat. Úgyhogy akkor innen folytatnánk, és akkor... hát... Ugye a main quest az már Skellige lenne a következő, oda most még egyelőre nem megyünk, és akkor van itt egy pár side quest, amit lehet Novigradba, illetve Velembe csinálgatni. Így van. Hát, mondom, van egy pár ilyen apróbb, ami még így maradt, vagy hát hátra maradt korábbi dolgok kapcsán. Ezeket fogjuk megcsinálgatni. Illetve valószínű megcsináljuk ezt a küldetést, legalábbis megpróbáljuk, azért ez is 76-os szint, az azért elég erősnek tűnik még most, de majd meglátjuk. Ugye ez fogja nekünk beüzemelni a novigrádi kovácsot, ugye Hattorit. Hattori Hanzo, igen. Illetve majd megnézzük, valószínű megcsináljuk még előtte ezt is. Itt Dandelionnak kell segíteni a Rosemary and Time-ba, illetve majd lehet, hogy Zoltánnak is fogunk, hát majd meglátjuk, hogy mennyi időnk lesz. Jó? Úgyhogy most csináljunk meg kezdetnek a kisebb küldetéseket. Jó. Roach, hogy kerültél ide? Bohókás ló.
Lloyd, give me the coin. Tiles behind the
ship.
No. Nézzük. Így van. Most ezt a Haunted House küldetést fogjuk megcsinálni. Már is ránézek, hogy ez miről is szól egészen pontosan. Szerintem ez ugyanaz a ház lesz, ahol az a kis Godling volt. Aki ott kínoszta azt a nőt, aki segített minket megálmodni, hogy mi volt, mi történt Ciri-vel.
No bread, no coin.
Úgyhogy most visszamegyünk ahhoz a házhoz. Igen, ez az a ház.
Have one without the other.
Then I don't want them.
És hol vannak?
Witcher? Kareem, look who's come.
Live here together now. Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him, or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why, but we took a liking to one another immediately.
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one's safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
Hát igen, végül is jó barátok lettek. Hát igen, ez az, hogy ugye szörnynek mondják, de mégse az. Ez mindig az egyéntől függ, srácok. Oké, jó, menjünk tovább. Na, ezeket majd máskor, ezt majd máskor fogjuk. Illetve ha lesz rá idő, akkor lehet, hogy ma is, hát majd meglátjuk. Oké, és akkor mondjuk következzen ez is ilyen kisebb valami, elvileg legalábbis. Ez ugye csak annyi, hogy kiszabadítottuk, emlékeztek azt a kis törpét a Horsan Juniortól talán, ha jól emlékszem. Aha, ide majd jövünk, itt már vannak felkiáltó jelek. Ide meg kell majd jönni segíteni Zoltánnak és Dandelionnak. De most a King of Beggars-hoz kell mennünk, hogy... Őha! Őha! Ezt benéztem. Újra. Nem volt mentés. Nem baj, megcsináljuk újra.
No bread, no coin.
Hát azért a checkpoint rendszer így se tökéletes, maradjunk annyiba. Ha megcsinálok egy questet, akkor lehet, hogy egy ilyen autószév nem lenne hülye ötlet.
Witcher? Kareen, look who's come!
Huh. Live here together now? Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him, or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why. But we took a liking to one another immediately.
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one's safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
Jó, super. Oké, és ezek a és összekötő monológok egyébként baromi jó sikerültek szerintem. Na most elmentettem a változatosság kedvéért, és akkor most menjünk oda. Van ez a Honor Among Thieves. Uve.
Village are you from?
Will I? I will kill you.
Ugye itt van ez a Rosemary and Time, majd jövünk ide. Csak megcsináljuk ezeket a kisebb küldiket. Na gyertek! Hűha! Na. Jó, most sikerült, mondjuk most is kaptunk egyet, de... De ez még így határeset. Na és akkor itt kell bemenni, ugye? Nem. De akkor... Miért hozott ide a játék? Egy ilyen vicces kedvében volt? Hát jó. Na. Ez így zárva. Csak oda találunk. Black ones for Danians. Not that they play.
What do you seek, pain giver?
Eternal fire, why me?
And it what? Nem. Így körbe kell szadni a hónapi napot is. De rémlik, hogy hol kell bemenni, csak... Pontosan nem emlékszem. Igen, itt. Open up. Instant ajtónyitás. Igen, itt is vagyunk. Napra, Szutyi, üdvözöllek. És köszönöm, hogy itt is, itt vagy és nézed, itt élőben is. Na szevasz, haver!
Oi.
Should pick your men more carefully. Rico blew his cover like a novice.
Yeah, he told me. And I told him to leave town. Most likely promised I'd reward you, didn't he?
So he said.
Take it.
Egy kis apróval megdobott minket. Jó. Meg egy karddal. Meg egy pajzsa. Jó, hát nem rossz. Jó. Hát adott valamit, na. Oké, és na mi van még? Ezek később jönnek. Hát esetleg ezt megcsinálhatjuk. Ott a nemeseknek kell egy ilyen... vívó leckét adni. Jó. Oké, és... De mondjuk az elég messze van. Ja. Akkor innen nyomunk egy fast travelt a térről. No.
Greetings. You here for a specific reason?
Meg van beszélve.
Rosa, a fencing lesson.
Geralt of Rivia, yes? Miss Rosa stepped out for a walk near Temple Bridge, she said. She asked that you join her.
Guess it's gonna be an interesting lesson. Thanks.
Hát menjünk akkor. Itt van a hídnál.
They ought to never let your kind in, Novigrad proper.
What's he doing here?
Csak nem hagynak békén. Miért kell egy Witcherbe belekötni? Sose értettem. Mindenkinek mi segítsünk. Persze, hogy engem üt meg. Hogy mondod? Az igen. Nagyot ütnek. Na újra. Na most jobban sikerült határozottan. Oké. Okay. Menjünk tovább. Így itt kint a külső hídnál. Értem.
Novgardian regiment always accompany you on your walks?
Always. Papa's orders. It's for your protection, Rosa dear. People here hate us. Why? What have I done to them? But enough about that. Soldier, you may leave.
But His Excellency Ambassador Var-Atra said that...
And this Excellency is telling you otherwise. Do you not recognize him? This is Geralt of Rivia, the best swordsman the North has ever seen. I'm safe with him. Now march off, quickly. Left, right, left, right. Finally, Let's go, Geralt. I've something I wish to show you.
És mi lesz a...
We were supposed to train, not go for a walk.
I know, Geralt. Now stop harping on about it and let's go.
Hát jó. És így kocogni fogunk, vagy hogy lesz?
See, I thought that instead of training in a dank old cellar, we'd move around in the open air. A duel on a bridge, like in the novels. Now draw your sword.
Only got my steel and silver swords. We should be fighting with practice weapons.
We should, but you of all people ought to know, there's much more fun in doing things you shouldn't.
Hát jó.
If that's what the lady wishes, just don't want to see anyone crying later.
I've a hanky for you, just in case. On guard! Ow! Ow! Stop! I yield!
You all right?
Yes. The only thing you've really hurt is my pride.
Hát sajnálom.
By the way, how'd you get interested in fencing?
I was bored. I've no friends here. Papa keeps me on a short lead. It's banquet after banquet after banquet. I detest banquets.
Boring conversations, terrible food, and weak booze.
Exactly. At least with a sword in hand, I can have some fun. You know, blow off steam.
Na és akkor most mi lesz?
What's next?
We should return. Just forgive me, Geralt. I know this might sound awkward, but would you mind turning around for a moment? My corset's shifted. It's pinching me terribly.
I can understand a woman wanting to look pretty, but fighting in a corset, it slows you. Rosa? Shit, she ran off. Anything happens to her, Varadra will kill me.
Hát az biztos.
Can't be far. Seven cats is this way. Great. Girl just wants to have fun.
Duty calls.
Far from home, aren't you, sweetie? And there's no telling if you'll ever get back.
She's Ambassador Varadra's daughter. She's got diplomatic immunity.
I don't really understand the shite you're saying. Now it's clear you love your black ones.
It's no surprise, Lucas. Witches are drawn to monsters, just the way things are. But this beastie, oh, we'll tempt it with ourselves.
Hát nem fogunk pénzt adni nekik, az biztos.
Let me rephrase. Put it in words you'll understand. Piss off.
Well, well. It's not just black ones who tell us what to do. It's witches as well. Too bad I listen to neither. Get him, Lucas!
Understand now why your father insists soldiers follow you around?
So they can save me, as you did.
No, so you won't need saving to begin with. Rosa, those humans died because of you.
What of it? Do you expect me to shed a tear? Observe a minute of silence? They were dregs, they got what they deserved.
Lesson's over. Remember what you've learned today. Looks like you'll be using that sword often.
It's beyond me, Geralt. I don't understand you. Why concern yourself with the fate of two drunkards? Mm. The world would be a better place without...
You should go home now. Take the shortest, not the scenic route.
I understand. Farewell, Geralt, and good luck on the path.
Hát, haver, te is haza mehetnél lassan. Jó. Na, itt van a hét macska fogadó. De itt nincs semmi, úgyhogy akkor nézzük a kövi questet. Azt mondja, hogy öklözni nem fogunk, majd csak később. Lóversenyekre is. Hát, esetleg ezt megcsinálhatnánk, mindjárt megnézzük. Csak ez kell azért mennünk. Hát ez valami igaz mondom, majd szerintem ezt is megcsinálják, ha útba esik. Ezek Skelligén vannak. Hát ez még egy kicsit később talán. Hát esetleg még majd ezt megcsinálhatnánk. Ez Rócsal és Vesszel kapcsolatos. Jó, csak ez már fő karakter. Vagy hát nyilván tehát normális szereplőjéről szól a játéknak. Oké, és... Ez Trisses. Jó. Na hát akkor nézzük meg ezt. Kicsit lovagolunk. Hol is vagyunk? Igen, itt vagyunk Novigrádba. Vagy hát Novigrád külső, ha úgy tetszik. És ide kell jönnünk. Jó. Akkor azt csináljuk, hogy elugrunk ide a Westrealm Manorhöz. Megnézzük ezt a felkiáltó jelet. Megcsináljuk, és akkor utána elmegyünk. Megcsináljuk ezeket a... Fölállítjuk ezeket a shrine-okat. Na gyerünk! Haver. Na, ide kell jönnünk. Hát itt elszaladunk az erdőn. Mi baj lehet?
The old god demanded six sucklings. You didn't bring but a single scurvy run. No wonder he cursed us. We're doomed.
You's the one brought soured wine. Curse is your fault as much as mine.
What are you doing here?
What? The sun flying from the moon? We're making offerings to the All God, clearly.
You too can seek his aid. That's if you got fitting offerings. He scorned ours, then cursed the old village.
All God.
The All God, you call him. First I've heard. Is some new deity?
Nay, 'tis ancient, revered by our forefathers. They say it were like this. Roslav of Oriton came here to gather brushwood. And suddenly, for no reason, a bush burst into flame. Then, Roslav heard a voice from the ground, demanding offerings and obedience.
We've been coming here since then, bearing gifts. Hmm. In exchange for which the All God watches over us, keeps us from evil.
Mm-hmm. Plain to see that.
So
what's wrong with your offerings?
You needn't mock us. You can see right well we brought scraps. Before the war, I wouldn't give this such to me alms. But what can we do? Such are the times.
And they're like to get worse. All God said if he don't get a rafter of bacon and a barrel of beer at least, the rivers will fill up with frogs and lotuses or some such will devour the harvest.
I could intercede on your behalf with this All God of yours. Got a feeling we'd come to an understanding.
Well, I suppose it can't hurt to try. To speak with him, you have to stand afore the altar and cry out, All God, help a poor wretch in need. Who knows, he might just listen to a foreigner.
Hát próbáljuk ki. És akkor ez az oltár?
Oh, all God, help a poor wretch in need. Pretty please.
How dare you disturb my divine rest, mortal?
I dare disturb it because I want your divine self to lift the, curse you cast. Those peasants really don't have.
They must bring worthy offerings or they shall face drought, driving hail, earthquakes, avalanches. I have spoken.
Meg lett mondva.
Avalanches? Here? How would that work? No answer from the All God. Fine. We can finish our conversation when I find him. Voice came from underground.
Körülnézünk, okvetlenül. Szevasz, Ninja Rákun. Na, hát akkor lentről jött, az azt jelenti, hogy le kell menni. Körülnézünk, hogy van esetleg valahol valami lejáró.
Someone placed an illusion here.
Érdekes. No hát. Hová? Gerának vannak gondjai a lépcsőkkel. És az olgád.
What? Who dares disturb my divine being?
Geralt of Rivia. Pleasure. Expected the All God to be corporeal in form, but never thought he'd be corpulent.
Micsoda szó itt.
Those peasants' expense.
Expense? Expense? Not a word about the help I give in return. Blessings, absolutions, enlightened advice. Believe me, these folks need all of it. I'd watch over them still if they fulfilled their end. But lately, they offer these pathetic scraps.
That they steal from the mouths of their children, and to make matters worse, you cast a curse on them.
And I'll not lift it till they bring me worthy offerings. I'm to settle for curds and whey. Not a chance. And you can tell them that.
Nem öljük meg.
Fine, I'll tell them what you want, but they'll carry you out of here on pitchforks one day. You'll see.
Ezért nem öljük meg. Viszont körülnézünk. Hát, ha most itt lootolok, akkor rám támad vajon? Egyelőre nem úgy tűnik. Már van itt értékes nyersanyag. Jó. Na visszamegyünk és megmondjuk a srácoknak, hogy lehet, hogy érdemes lenne ide lenézniük.
Anything new?
Talk to your all god, face to face.
And? Will he show us mercy?
Sadly, the all god wouldn't bend. Seems this shepherd's got a stern hand for his flock.
Told you, Tribor. Won't move him with tears. We gotta empty our larders.
Oh, one last thing. Did you know there's a crypt beneath this hill? Might want to take a look sometime. Architecture's fascinating.
Hát... Innentől, hát fogalmazzunk úgy, hogy ez ő dolguk. Jó. És akkor... Hol is van az, amit csináltunk? Amiben belekezdtünk. Ez. Igen, igen, igen. Jó, hát ezeket a shrine-okat kell fölállítgatni. Ugye ez, amit panaszkodott a nő még az elején velembe, hogy valaki eldöntögeti az ő shrine-jait. Jó nagy kört kell mennünk. Hát ha csak nem átugrunk Meat Copsba. Ja. És akkor menjünk innen. És akkor itt a shrine. És akkor ezeket a... hát kegyhelyeket? Ima helyeket, nem is tudom, hogyan lehet ezt jól lefordítani. Ezeket kell így visszaállítgatni. Jó, és még van egy. Nem volt itt valami... ládika? Jó, hát akkor menjünk tovább. Ez nincs közel. Igen, itt jól be kell menni a... legalább útközben akkor megnézzük ezeket a kis... hát ilyen kis helyeket. Mondanám, hogy falvak, de... Ez egy Arch Griffin. Hűha! Ha elfej, sose jó jel. 71 szint. Visszajövünk majd, ígérem. Ennek nem most van itt az ideje. Ígérem, visszajövünk.
Ghouls. And where there's ghouls, there's usually corpses.
Ezek is erősek. Úgyhogy itt is megyünk tovább. A 75-ös szintűek azok. Erősek nagyon. Most még. Persze. Kicsit később már jó lesz. Jó, és akkor hol vagyunk? Ja, igen, itt van egy abandoned site. Lehet, hogy erre ránézünk, hogy... hát itt annyira nem erősek a... hát ezek nem. Jó, akkor ezt megcsináljuk. Legalábbis megpróbáljuk. Is. Több is. Lócs. Lócs jön segíteni. Jó. Az igen. Abba belenéztünk elég rendesen. Hát menteni kellett volna előtte. Nem baj, most egyből oda megyünk, és akkor jók leszünk. Igen. Hát ide. Itt végig az ösvényen. Te majd lecsapjuk jobbra, amikor odaérünk a kereszteződéshez. És csak elszaladunk. És elvileg itt lesz majd ez a elhagyatott. Így van. Most a másik irányból jövünk. Nem mintha számítana, csak most így adta ki. Eddig jó. És elvileg már csak ez az egy van. Nem, még ott van egy. És meg is vagyunk. És az emberek visszatérhettek. Visszafoglalták a saját kis, hát, halászfalujukat. Nem is tudom, mi lehet ez. Egy szintet is léptünk, ami szuper, ami nagyon szuper, ugyanis így akkor már tudjuk használni a Felin Silver Sword-öt, ami ugye a Cat School kardok tulajdonképpen. Én is be is teszem most, mert ezek jobbak. Hát így nem egyforma, tehát nem fog passzolni, mert Griffin armorunk van, ugyanis a Cat armor még... hát mondjuk ezt a gauntletet be tudom tenni még. Tehát a kesztyűt. Azt be is tesszük. Jó. Na és akkor... hát most egyelőre még szerintem nem teszek be... a runestone-t, vagy tegyünk? Hát ilyen greatereket tehetnénk be. Párat. Hát égést okoz. Kis armort ad, sosárt. Mérgezés. Miért is ne? Hát, sign intensity annyira nem. Adrenalin point gain, az mondjuk sose árt. Jó, oké, és hát a kesztyűbe is tehetnénk valamit. Hát nem is tudom, a többibe mi van. Ard, Kven, Igni, Irden, hát akkor egy axit teszünk be, mert az nincs. Jó, ezt a kettőt meg majd kipótoljuk, amikor odaért az idő. Na, menjünk tovább. És akkor tényleg most már ezeket a shrine-okat meg kéne csinálni. Mászt a maradékot. De most már tényleg ki kell majd craftolni a többi Cat School gear-t is. Pajzsot, a nadrágot, meg a csizmát. Vagy bakancsot, nem is tudom. Aha.
You the ones destroying shrines all over Velen?
What's that got to do with you?
Hát, srácok.
What's that got to do with you?
We are the heralds of lightning, heavy drops from leaden clouds. Unleashed, the lightning's name shall be Overman.
Hogy mi?
The locals claim the gods are unhappy. No fear of their wrath.
The wrath of the gods? The gods are dead. We but dispose of their rotting remains, the dying embers of superstition that harms.
Great. Need a favor, though. You gotta clean up after yourselves here. Then go back to wherever you came from. Dispose of those embers there.
Religion is the opiate of the masses. The gods are dead. Thus speaks Master Friedrich of Oxenfurt. Common folk fear religion and the priests, not the gods. And this fear enslaves us in fetters of ignorance. We must forge a new morality, or rid ourselves of morality altogether.
Hát, na jó, de, tehát én tiszteletbe tartom a véleményét, de ettől még nem kéne megrongálni ilyen kegyhelyeket.
Amusing as this little show is, I'm getting bored. Leave, and don't come back.
Or what?
Or I'll tell on you to the headmistress.
Repression! Attack the system's lackey!
Megmondalk az óvó néninek. Itt akkor most boxolni kell? Jó. Tudnám díjazni, hogyha nem lennének ilyen sokan amúgy. Hát igen, ez a gond, hogy... Jó, egyel kevesebb. Igen, azt hittem közbe tudok ütni. Semmi gond. Olyan elmentettük. Nem baj, nincs messze.
Geralt, thanks for everything.
Viszont előtte lehet, hogy meditálunk egyet, mert... mintha egyel kevesebb potionünk lenne, mint kéne. Úgyhogy itt a fenyvesbe... csálunk. Jó. Na és akkor... most már mehetünk.
You the ones destroying.
What's that got? We.
The locals claim.
The. Religion. Common folk.
Amusing it.
Oh, what?
Displayed in the sideshow. It would be quite profitable.
Látjátok, így közbe lehet ütni, tehát lendíti a jobbost, és közbe lehet ütni, hogyha... Hát, ha jól időzítesz, igen. Meg hogyha nem egyszerre ketten jönnek. Majdnem fagyos lett most. Látjátok, megint sikerült közbe ütni. Hát most nem például. Oké, és még egy van. Jó. És ezzel kész is a quest. Na. Kicsit kilótoljuk a srácokat. Jó. Na és akkor ez a quest is megvan. Akkor nézzünk itt szét. Nem is ezt akarom, hanem a questeket. Oké, és hát ezt még megnézhetjük, hogy mit akar. És aztán szerintem csináljuk majd Dandelionnak. Vagy hát segítünk Dandelionnak. Hát még mindig kicsit alacsonyan vagyunk. Talán ez ad valamennyi XP-t majd. Hát sokat nem fog. Hogy tudjunk szintet lépni, ezt meg tudjuk csinálni, de meglátjuk. Jó. Oké. Na akkor ezt még megnézzük, aztán megyünk vissza segíteni Dandelionnak. Nézzük ezt a Guardi Treasure-t, ha már itt vagyunk. Itt részek vannak. Na, hoppá. Vagy... Oké, és... Na, de hol van? Itt van fönt, vagy? Lehet, hogy föl kell menni. Aha, itt van fönt. Szóval egy kis nyersanyag, egy diagram. Hát, semminél több, az biztos. Két részért megérte. Mondjuk lehet, hogy van a harmadik, de ezt itt hagyjuk. A ghoulokkal nem akarok leállni most nagyon veszekedni. Viszont pont ott vannak a fast travel pointnál. Na jó, keresünk egy másikat. Hát... Hova? Mondjuk jó lesz itt. Akkor visszamegyünk oda, ahonnan jöttünk gyakorlatilag. Csak megütöttek. Erre. Meg itt van a Griffin. Ha És itt lesz fönt a best travel point. Na és akkor hova is kell mennünk? Hát akkor ide és akkor ebbe a kis városkába kell jönni. Egy faluba. Festői velen. Benek. Ez a hely neve. És itt az öreg.
Come closer.
We know each other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
No.
Not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much. If you've a bite to eat.
Meséljen a dologról.
Since I were a tyke, my mother took me to the village witch once. I fell into a cauldron full of some magic brew.
Mm-hmm. Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, 'twere as a youth that I got hit in the back of my head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He looks on as the great viper bites and devours the silver lily. He wants to spring. He wants to fight. But the serpent is quicker. The lily must perish.
That's not the future. Lived through that. And you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root.
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Ha. Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Mi baj lehet? Keresünk egy kis sárkány gyökeret. Elvileg itt van nem messze, úgyhogy gyalog megyünk. Promótálva a környezetvédelmi megoldásokat. Környezetbarát megoldásokat, hogy pontos legyen. Van. Hát itt azért itt van valami, mert gyanúsan sok a elesett kolléga. Hát itt aztán nem látok semmit, úgyhogy keresünk egy macska főzetet. Sose tudom melyik az. És nyomunk egyet, és akkor így már látunk is valamit. Hát egyelőre csak gombákat látok. Mindenhol csak gomba van. Ah! Visszük a lootot. Na, hol van ez a Dragon's Root? Mert itt biztos nincs. Ah, itt is van.
Dragon's Root. Wonder if it can really help the old man see the future.
Oké, és megtaláltuk. Menjünk vissza az öreghez. Hát ha mond valami okosat a jövőnket illetően. Meditálunk egyet, hogy elmondjon a hatása a Catnek. Elég nagyon zavaró. És akkor visszaszaladunk a öreghez. Kis reggeli futás mindig jót tesz az egészségünknek.
Back.
Got what you asked for.
Thingy. Now I need a moment.
Betolja az öreg.
I see a wolf striving forward towards a solitary tower midst a blizzard. He follows the swallow, yet the swallow does not heed the wolf's howls, soaring higher and higher, for it knows 'tis its last flight. As to others say, so shall it be. Look for the signs. The world will perish amidst ice. And be reborn with the new sun. Reborn of the elder blood, of Hen Iker, of a planted seed.
Ithlien's prophecy.
Leave me be. Go. Go now.
Az elején meg azt mesélte, amikor hát mesélte, azt javasolta, hogy mikor ugye Sirivel megyünk oda majd ahhoz a toronyhoz. És hogy... hát, hogy kvázi, hogy engedjük-e Sirit tovább menni, vagy sem. Oké, és... na. Akkor én azt mondom... mintha lenne egy kis vihar. Egy pillanat türelmet, srácok. Már is jövök. Srácok, már itt is vagyok, csak kitört itt egy elég nagy vihar, aztán becsukom az ablakot, biztos, ami biztos. Jó, na, akkor most csináljuk azt, hogy Hogy segítsünk Dandelionnak a Rosemary and Time-ba. Ugye akkor kért meg minket, amikor megtaláltuk gyakorlatilag. Még valamikor 2 héttel ezelőtt. Oké is. Jó. Na, már csak egy fast travel point kéne. Ahogy itt pont nincsen. Hát, ha itt van. Vagy lehet csak még nem aktiváltuk be. De itt van, jó, oké. Szuper. Mondjuk ez a fast travel, ez nagyon jól sikerült ebbe a játékba, azt meg kell hagyni. Ez a... valami még mindig itt van. Hát jó.
Hey, I can't control what I inherit.
But you can control what you do with it.
I know, which is exactly why I'm considering.
Oh, you're always considering. If it's not one thing, it's another. Let me know when you finally decide.
What was that about?
She spat in my face. Or might as well have. Called me a whoremonger and a witless hack. Can you imagine? Wit is my forte.
Gotta say, Priscilla's really growing on me.
Save it.
And why don't you save your pouting? Prove to her she's wrong.
Exactly what I plan to do.
I've always dreamed
of having my own cabaret. A bit of paint and plaster, and this place will do splendidly. Just one hitch. I need coin. So, if you happen to get a break between drowners and ekamajigs, maybe you can help an old friend out.
Where do you get this cabaret idea?
It's been a dream for years. Ever since we went to see one in Oxenford. Remember? The dancer hanging from the chandelier? And once she was completely downside up, she called you over and...
I remember.
How could you forget? And this place will be even better, I promise. That is, of course, if I can scrounge together the funds for some remodeling.
Segítsünk.
How can I help you?
I dated this girl once, Sophronia. That's a name if you can believe it. Has a merchant for a father, importer of spices from Zarahemia. And Daddy Dear would never refuse his daughter Dear a thing. We can borrow the coin from her.
Name rings a bell. Isn't this the woman you abandoned without saying a word? Stepped out for a bottle of wine, never to return.
Knew I bought that wine for a reason.
Long time ago, that.
Been away a while, sure. Which is why I need to draw on your authority. You've got some, you know. No matter what you might think.
Fine. Tell me what you want. Got a feeling you've a plan all cooked up.
Sophronia could still be holding a grudge after our unfortunate parting. But with a touch of help from you, I know she'll forgive me. And then give me that loan.
What's this help entail?
First of all, we need to borrow a dull sword from Madame Irina. One of her props. You know, the kind they use during performances? Get that, then meet me outside Sophronia's house.
És te mit fogsz
Let's
csinálni?
Say I agree and go see Madame Irina. What'll you be doing in the meantime?
Something I have to finish. But I promise I'll do it before you come back with the sword. Then I'll tell you the rest.
Hát jó.
Fine, but...
Geralt, the only butts in this plan will be the ones filling my seats. It'll work, you'll see. Get the sword from Madame Irina and meet me outside Sophronia's at sunset.
You.
Old man Newman left me a gift last time.
What?
He never given me nothing but floppy diddly. If you don't know how to do it, you can't receive.
Jó, akkor menjünk.
The last individual who tried to come in on my business, it took them a month to find him.
Mi a helyzet?
Clear, Chive.
What's the fuss about? Can you not treat me as a bit of healthy competition?
Why are you even talking to him, Duke? I've always maintained two smashed knees are worth a thousand words.
Oh, Geralt! Glad you came.
Azt gondolom. Hello, para. Mi történik itt?
What's this about?
Nothing. I just wanted you to meet my new pals before they bugger the fuck off. Because we were just parted, right?
We'll have our reckoning yet, Chive. Soon.
What's this?
Zoltán bajba van.
Some flea-ridden mutant got you scared, Duke?
Hát, öreg.
I'll take care of him.
Hagyjad már magad.
What he's got inside, then make the midget eat it. Sound good?
Next time, Earl. Let's go.
Right.
Okos, okos a gyúk. Jó, köszi, para.
Well, that puts me up to the neck in fucking shite without the shovel.
Régi barátok esetleg?
Shady, those guys. Who were they?
Puffed up fish bladders, Duke. Word does he's out to be the new horse son junior, but the bugger's missing a hell of a lot. Specifically coin, influence, men, and class.
And the other?
Errol. A scum jug like few others. Skin of my arse twitches at the sight of him. Back in Mahakam, we'd send sow buggers like that down the coalface with a bundle of powder and a leaky lamp.
What's this all about?
Problem.
Doing business with them?
Exactly, they're ploughing opposite. You see, Geralt, old pal.
About to ask me for help, aren't you?
Thing is, I sort of kind of owe a wee sum to a mutual acquaintance, Francis Bedlam, the King of Beggars. To pay off the debt, I've made up my mind to get serious about Gwent.
Getting better by the minute.
Not the playing of it, mind you, but the cards themselves. Rarest of them fetch princely sums these days. Sadly, that's not exactly arcane knowledge. Got a buyer in heat for my collection, missing just three cards. But Duke's dregs are all over my arse, so... What do you say, Geralt?
Hát... Nyilván segítünk.
Fine.
Hogy ne segíteni.
We'll try to hunt down those cards. Which ones you need?
Kártyákat kell gyűjteni.
Vigo, Isengrim, and John Natalis. Devilish hard to get hold of. Duke's been trying too, hasn't had any luck.
Wait, you don't even know where to look for these cards?
Nah, it's not as bad as that. I'm betting Zed's got them. He quit fencing recently, only deals in cards now. Unfortunately, the arsewhite won't talk to me. Not after I bought a one-of-a-kind Scoia'tael card out from under his nose. Would you mind going to see him?
Zed. Sounds familiar.
Big fish in the card pond. Has a shop along the south wall. And thank you, Geralt. I actually think I stand to pay off this debt now.
No problem. See you later, Zoltán.
Szóval segítünk majd Zoltánnak is. El kell mennünk Zedhez. Valahonnan ismerős Geraltnak. Lehet azért, mert látta a ponyvaregényt. Jó, viszont először Dandelionnek segítenénk, mert egyszer a kettőt nem tudjuk csinálni, úgyhogy először segítünk Dandelionnak. Igen, Madame Irinához kell jönnünk, ugye ez a színésznő, aki azt a darabot is segített nekünk, ami előcsalt a Dapplert. Nem is emlékszem már, hogy hirtelen, hogy hívták. Na mindegy. Ha eszembe jut, mondom. Madam.
Ah, so good to see you.
Kezit csókolom.
Got a request. Need to borrow one of your props. One of the swords you use for stage battles.
My. Whatever do you need that for?
I don't know, but Dandelion claims it's essential.
Oh, yes. I suspected Master Dandelion might have a hand in this. I certainly hope you don't aim to compete with me. Well.
Thanks. I'll try not to damage it. So long.
Jó. Ez akkor megvan. Ja nem, erre, erre. És akkor vissza a Rosemary and Time-ba. Ja nem, a Sophroniához kell mennünk most, bocsánat, igen. Ami itt van. Vagy mi? Hát akkor itt... Igen, napnyugta után kell vele találkoznunk, úgyhogy... mondjuk.
Ah, finally made it. Listen, here's the plan. Sophronia loves adventure-filled romance novels. I can be a hero in her eyes if I can just save her from a bandit. I'll have her eating out of my hand, and there's no way she'll begrudge me that loan.
Want me to be the bandit?
Knew you'd see the sense in it right away.
Are you serious? That's your brilliant plan?
I never called it brilliant, but any kind of plan is better than none. Written your lines already.
You've written what?
So you know what to say during the performance. Here, Andromask, put it on. Sophronia can't recognize you.
But...
No time. Sophronia's coming. Stick to the plan. We'll meet at the Rosemary in the morning.
Stop right there.
What is this? Help! Save me!
Not your lucky day, miss. Hand me your purse, now.
Not so fast. Drop your sword, scoundrel. This is your first and last warning.
Mennyire hihető.
Tis I, though the scum of the city call me the Crimson Avenger.
More like the Crimson Asshole.
Silence, vermin! You shall regret the day you were born.
Nem tudom, most hagyjuk nyerni. Na.
Go on, Dandelion. I mean, Crimson.
I've been hit. Ow!
To the house, quickly.
Elvérzett.
You can't get us there. Eternal fire, what do you want from us? Leave us be!
This rogue will soon run off. I'm sure of it. He wouldn't chance getting caught by the guards. Would he?
Okay. Jó, hát most visszamegyünk akkor a Rosemary and Time-ba, és akkor... Ott megvárjuk Dandelion-t. Lehet hagyni kellett volna nyerni.
Not drink all I had. look awfully suspicious to me.
Family.
Oh.
Hey there, handsome.
What? He never given me
hogy
nothing
mi?
But floppy diddly.
I'll give you a
diddly. Hát akkor itt reggelig. El leszünk.
There's been a misunderstanding. You're here too early.
We agreed to meet today. So we've come today. Supplies are all hauled in and the crew's raring to work. We'll start just as soon as our lovely directress gets round to deciding on the decoration.
But oh. Dandelion doesn't even have the coin to pay you.
Turns out he does now, or soon will. At any rate, he's working on it.
See? It's all peachy. So will you finally decide what style you want for this interior?
Hát nekünk kell most ezt eldönteni?
What are our choices?
Master Dandelion said he was torn between boudoir style and theater decor. Promised to let us know his choice as soon as we arrived. Now we are here, but no decision's been made. And the lady's horribly surprised she's to choose. Though apparently this whole renovation's for her sake.
For me?
Well, it's not for me. Now, would you please decide where I bust a vessel?
I've no idea what Dandelion would like. Geralt, you've known him longer. Say something.
Atya ég. Fogalmam sincs, mi az a boudoir. Mondjuk a... Hát a teatrika az ilyen... Színház. Hát, legyen ilyen színházas. Fogalmam
You're
sincs.
Both stage artists, and cabaret's a form of theater. Interior should reflect that.
A wonderful choice it is. At last. Gentlemen, you're done lollygagging. Get to work.
Aztán majd meglátjuk.
Well, well. Guess this cabaret's the real thing.
Ever since Dandelion inherited this place, he's talked about it constantly. I just never expected him to take action. And so quickly.
Who knows? Might even settle down now. He'll have to keep an eye on the business. Who would have known?
Despite what people say about him, Dandelion approaches life very rationally.
Legyen
True
úgy.
Enough. Adheres to the principle that a life enjoyed is a life well lived.
Hát ugye pora.
I'm not. I mean that. Nothing Udoar. Wrong with the principle. Dandelion just knows how to enjoy life. It's a good thing.
Dandelion can also be responsible. He always pays anyone who works for him on time. And he's never missed a performance.
Sure hope your opening won't be the first. He's still not here.
Well... He said as soon as he got the coin, he'd go see Polly, our choreographer. She's missed the last few rehearsals. I certainly hope he's not gotten into trouble.
Dandelion.
Anything's possible with Dandelion.
Ő soha nem kerül bajba.
Let me see if I can't find him.
De azért el kell mennünk most. Most akciós. Mármint, hogy... Na mindegy, keressük meg Dandelion-t.
Polly and her half-brained fiancé. They're fighting. She's the only one in this town who knows anything about choreography, and that lummox won't let her work for me. Hold on. What are you doing here? We were gonna meet at the Rosemary.
We were, but you didn't show. Priscilla started to worry, so I came to see how you were doing.
Priscilla started worrying about me? That's so nice.
Less for her than for you, I'm sure. So let's get back.
did you not hear what's going on in there? We've gotta help Polly. Why do beautiful women always end up with such dicks?
No idea. Stand back. I'll break the door down.
Wait! Do we have to destroy her house? She keeps a spare key around here somewhere. It's not as if we started working together yesterday. Before Polly joined forces with Hubio,
you'd visit her often.
I'd hide out here while Priscilla and Polly rehearsed at the Rosemary in Time. They worked on the dance numbers I composed.
So, Polly's not one of your...
I never mix business and pleasure.
The one exception being Priscilla.
Who you were just saying is worried about us. So enough of the chatter and start looking.
Everyone look.
Fine, let's find the key.
Find anything?
Not here.
Oh.
The key.
Jó nehéz helyre rejtette. Biztos soha nem törnek be hozzá.
Get out of my ass!
Watch it, and leave the woman alone.
What the? She's my betrothed.
But I'm not your property.
I love her. I'll not let her sway her ass in his brothel.
Whoa, slow down there a minute. This is clearly one gigantic misunderstanding. One I can clear up in the blink of an eye.
Shove your excuses up your ass. Sod off, or I'll split your skull.
My friend asked you nicely, so please be courteous in return and hear him out, or we'll settle this another way.
Alright, talk.
Hubio, right? Polly's told me so much about you. She said you're erudite and have an open mind.
You said that? Well, there's a truth to it. My mind's the open salt. But its open-saltedness ends when my betrothed starts wagging her ass around brothels. Get out of here, both of yous. Polly's not going anywhere.
Let him finish. There's no brothel involved.
You see, friend, Geralt just hit the nail on the head. For what you have there is the old publicity placard.
Oh,
még nem cserélték le a plakátokat.
From a time when my establishment was under different management. I, however, would never let any indecency take place in my cabaret. My very reputation precludes it.
Nagyon fontos.
So, what's all this about?
Your betrothed is a first-class artiste, and I want to offer her a position worthy of her talents. She's to be my choreographer, and that in turn means she'll receive a share of the proceeds from every performance she choreographs.
You mean to say... coin?
And fame. No flirting required. You have my word.
Tehát ez egy komoly munka. Koreográfus.
Suppose... in that case...
I knew you'd agree.
It's settled then.
Na látjátok? Csak racionálisan meg kell beszélni. Nem kell itt verekedni egyből.
Well, I'm off.
I'll catch up to you.
Viszlát.
Whew. Never expected that to go so well.
You handled it well, Dandelion.
Jól kezeltük a dolgot.
In your hands when you called him erudite.
In negotiation, as in combat, the key is to find your opponent's weak spot and exploit it to the hilt.
So, time to head back?
I've still got to stop by Rotlicks. Commissioned some new placards from him a while ago, but Hubio came across the old version. Plowing artists got some serious explaining to do.
I'll go see Rotlick. You head back to the Rosemary. Priscilla will have my head.
Really? You'd go?
No, said that for the hell of it. Tell me where he lives.
Portside.
See you soon.
Akkor elugrunk. Okay. Ó, Ara, köszönöm szépen a 3 hónapot, és Dr. Marboy, neked is nagyon szépen köszönöm a 3 hónapot. Köszi, srácok. Köszi, köszi. Oké, és na, hol is vagyunk? Portside. Hát ide kell jönni. Ez a Rotlekhez. Hát útba ejtjük ezeket a sidequesteket. Csinálgassuk. Pillanat, csak a két helyre rakok be kaját, mert az hasznosabb, hogyha ki kell tölteni a HP-t.
Hey, you! Yes, you! You got water on the brain!
Na, mi a gond?
What happened?
Islanders from Skellige. They've taken over Crippled Kate's.
Taken over? How's that?
Clobbered the innkeeper, tossed out the girls, then set to drinking. They've been going since yesterday, apparently celebrating some big loot.
Yeah, sounds like Skelligers.
But you look to be an honest man. Help us. Drive away the hooligans. We've not much, but it'll make a tidy sum if we all pitch in.
Okay.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Mr. Wolf.
Really? So there are good men left in the world.
Mages.
Sorry, mate. Gotta fill your horn elsewhere. Mr. Establishment's part of Skellige today.
Ennyit tudunk mondani?
Seems to me we're still in Novigrad. And in Novigrad, Novigrad rules apply. Rules you happen to be breaking.
Just how's that? You're not allowed to drink in peace. Have a bit of fun. Leg it, man, before you taste the wrath of a Skellige.
Férfi.
Don't have time to go back and forth on this. Let's do this quick, man to man.
What? Damn it! What you want to do man to man with me? Invite me into the alcove?
No, pea brain. Challenging you to a duel. I win, you take your mates and get out of here.
Ah, why didn't you say so? I'm always up for smacking a man about the girls.
Na csapassuk.
Attack!
Tartsd fönt a fedezéket. Hoppá! Zsír. Egyet kaptunk be.
Great for his tits. That sobered me up quick. Gents, let's go now. Have our fun elsewhere.
Úgy bizony.
But I prefer me trusty axe.
Nem baj, haver. Bírom a Skelligeieket egyébként. De azért viselkedni is tudni kell. Szegény kurva... művésznőket kitették. Így nem viselkedünk.
Much. We'd not have managed on our own. We're not rich. But I hope this is enough.
Keep it. Need it more than I do.
Thank you. It's folk like you restore my faith in humankind.
Okay. Na. Akkor most már menjünk ez a Rotlekhez. Ja nem, még volt itt egy felkeltő jel. De azért bekattintom, hogy... Igen, ez az. Mint hogyha itt lett volna még egy. Hát itt mellette. Jó, akkor oda elmegyünk. Megnézzük, hogy ez micsoda. És akkor... utána... csináljuk.
Help some fellas out, master. We're a bit of coin short another round.
Cause we're comrades, see? Witcher, ain't ya? We're butchers. You slaughter, we slaughter.
Except witchers earn more. Old villagers pitch in. Lords open their purses. Ladies do like with their legs.
Guess I've been to the wrong villages. Dealt with the wrong lords and ladies.
Hát igen. De azért nem panaszkodhat.
To help men in need.
Hát ki kéne fejleszteni ezt a delusiont. Hát mindegy.
Fine, take this.
Well, that's what I call loyalty to the guild. Thank you, master. We'll knock one back in your honor.
Aztán csak okosan. Micsoda arcok. Na itt mi történik?
Oh.
Már megint ez a figura.
Brought friends? They all pledged to defend Maid Bilberry's honor too?
No. No, no, they defend justice. For it is only fair you face a threesome.
Is that so?
Yes, for you are a rogue and a cheat, sir. You never revealed yourself to be a witcher.
Hát már nem egyértelmű, te hülye.
You never asked. But since you've all gone to the trouble, let's fight.
Csapassuk. Hűha! Oké, az Axi beadja a kivégzést. Csak hamarabb kell indítani a szájnot. És... Hűha! Hát... hát bocs. Hát, házhoz jött a pofoniát, most mit mondjak erre? Na jó, hát akkor menjünk Rotlekhez. Itt valami történt.
Looking for Rodlick.
You ain't alone. Damn halfling's in debt to half the city. But I'm here to scrape mine before the carcass is picked clean.
There's not enough for everyone, so bugger off. Feeding time's first come, first served.
Take what you want. I'm just here for some placards.
You diff. Didn't you hear me? This is all mine now. Fuck off, freak.
And here I thought we'd resolve this peacefully.
You regret this, mutant.
Ó, de utálom, hogyha többen vannak.
Want to get something back? Try the Vagelbud estate. Rotlick's losing his last crowns at the races, I wager. Now get the hell out of here.
Jó.
Szóval
akkor ezt a... Jó, akkor a végebből rezidencián van végül is. Ez is kiderült. Igen, itt a ló versenyeztünk. Úgyhogy akkor elugrunk oda. Nem a Hyrule Square-ről. Ja, nem is erre kell jönni. De az ott micsoda? Ó, egy numbrace. Hát ha már itt vagyunk, akkor csak csináljuk ezt meg. Nem tűnik olyan vészesnek. Csak ez is szétesik. Na, így hílelődik, hogy szétmegy háromba. De sokra nem ment vele. Oké, és... Jó, hát menjünk tovább. Igazából sok mindenre nem mentünk vele, de... Mindegy, egy null-részsel kevesebb.
Painter, debtor, and martyr to my art. At your service.
Dandelion sent me.
Oh, yes. Tell him his placards are done and safely hidden away. Yet, alas, I cannot fetch them. As a group of angry creditors has seized my home.
Think I might have run into one of them.
Then you know my predicament. Well, now, Count de Louverton has offered me the chance to win it all back. I'm to wager on a race.
Ez a...
Generous. Not just anybody could afford to do that.
De Louverton is not just anybody. He's Duke Sam's youngest son. Sam of the well-known family of gem dealers. One debt more or less makes little difference to him.
What's there to worry about? This is your chance to settle up, get a clean slate.
We've had a spell of bad luck lately. Should I agree to de Luverton's offer and lose, I shall be in bondage to him for all time.
Hát inkább versenyezzünk, nem?
Let's do this. I'll enter the race. You'll
abba van kihívás.
Win, pay your debts, then give me the placards.
Were that good a rider?
Far from the worst. Go tell the Count you accept his offer.
What about the trade
we do with the Empire? Honestly, I'm not
létező éveket használ. Hát ez a ló. Mi történt?
Thank you. I never expected this. May I ask to what I owe this generosity?
Let's just say I like to do a good deed from time to time. Can we get those placards now?
I'll bring them to the Rosemary in time, just as soon as I settle my obligations.
Fine. See you there.
Hát igen, Márboly. Kicsi bugi-bugi. Jó. Na, az a felkiáltó jelet fönn szerintem lóverseny, azt majd később csináljuk meg. Szerintem az ilyen lóversenyekre, meg Feast Fury-ra, tehát ez a box meccsekre majd külön streamet szánunk. És azokat majd megcsináljuk egybe. De tényleg mit csinál itt ez a ló? Na mindegy. Jó, akkor menjünk vissza. A Rosemary-be. És elvileg akkor már meg is van talán minden, ami kell a dologhoz. És akkor már itt Dandelion is boldog lehet.
Deal with the witches, then we'll come for you. Don't you worry.
Ott találkozunk.
Love it, especially the accoutrements on the wall. What about Rotlick? Did you get the placards?
Rotlick said he'd bring them on his own. Should be here soon.
Great! The best way I can think of to promote the chameleon.
Never mentioned wanting to change the name.
Masha Neve.
Rosemary and Thyme wasn't all bad. But it conjured images of Temerian cuisine served by waitresses in peasant garb. Chameleon's a lot better for a cabaret, apart from which it emphasizes that the place has undergone a transformation. Just a better ring to it all round.
Mm-hmm.
What about choreography? Prepared anything special for the opening?
We haven't. But Polly has. She's priceless. Came in and brought the girls in line before I could say knickers. Premier will have the audience on their feet, on their knees, both at the same time.
Guess Yo. Everything's ready.
Akkor minden sínen van.
So when's the opening?
Soon. We start our dress rehearsal in an hour. I just need to nip back home for my dress.
Thanks for everything.
Don't mention it.
Seems my cabaret dreams are about to come true. So, around to celebrate? I'm buying.
Shimo.
Why not?
That's my boy. The foreman mentioned he saw you and Priscilla talking.
He's all right.
And she say anything about me?
Az első nagyon jó. Kövér vagy és büdös.
She said something that made me think she's not entirely normal.
What?
That you're responsible, got your feet planted firmly on the ground.
You're pulling my leg.
Not this time.
Bezony.
One thing's eating
me. Ezek komoly dolgok.
How do you manage to get the loan from Sophronia?
Oh, it wasn't easy. She got so excited about our performance, I had to read to her for 4 hours. 4 hours from the cloak and the dagger.
You mean you didn't?
Are you crazy? Who do you think I am?
Hát igen, Marboy, amúgy az életben én biztos ezt mondtam volna.
She's late, of course. She knew how important this night was to me.
Of course she did. Probably just making herself gorgeous. It takes time.
So it's true. A woman's vanity knows no bounds.
Master Dandelion! Priscilla, she's...
What? Speak, man!
She's badly, been attacked. They took her to Volmerius Hospital.
Attacked? She's hurt? Geralt, come with me, please.
Of course, let's go.
Boy, one.
Gods. Priscilla. Is she gonna live?
Well, I'd say that's certain. Her condition's critical but stable. Beg your pardon. You are a relative?
Relative? No, a friend. A very close friend.
Dandelion, correct? She uttered the name in moments of lucidity. I am Joachim von Gratz, head of surgery. Until recently, a lecturer at Oxenfurt Academy.
Enough of the courtesies. What are her injuries, besides her eye?
A concussion, cranial swelling, incision into her larynx, and scalding inside the throat and esophagus. Clearly someone forced her to imbibe a caustic fluid.
So this was no ordinary attack, no robbery.
Clearly not. It was the act of a demented mind, and not its first.
How can you know that?
I've seen wounds like this. They're not the kind one would forget, don't you agree? In fact, just this week, a corpse turned up in the morgue with similar injuries. And no heart.
No heart? You mean that might have happened to Priscilla? Is someone looking into this?
This is Novigrad. Only the innocent burn here.
Geralt, I know I owe you 100 times over, but I need to ask you another favor. Find the bastard who did this. Find him. And kill him.
Don't need any convincing. Come on, Dandelion. Let's think about what we can do. I
would suggest examining the previous victim's corpse. It has yet to be autopsied. Doing so could very well provide some clues.
Bonsolage.
No need to look astonished, gentlemen. As a surgeon, I know the importance of preventive medicine. Rather than wait for this maniac to strike again, I'd prefer to excise him. Not unlike a tumor.
De akkoriban azért a bonszolás az...
This tumor is not gonna sit there, wait to be excised. Appreciate the help, but I doubt you know what you're getting yourself into.
I know perfectly well, and I assure you I can take care of myself.
Easy assurance to make, harder to back up, especially if you've spent your whole life wielding a scalpel, not a sword.
Look at this scar. Don't be shy. Any idea what leaves such a mark?
A flail. Morningstar, maybe.
What do you think? A blow sustained at the operating table? No? Let me repeat. I know what I'm doing, and I wish to help.
Jo.
Think they'll let me into the morgue?
By the main entrance, certainly not. But you can also get inside through the sewers.
The sewers?
Hello, Zigna.
Travel them often, Doctor?
As often as required for, the pursuit of preventive medicine.
Alternative treatments. Aggressive ones, I'm guessing. Interesting.
We can discuss this en route. Are you ready?
Manjung.
Mm-hmm. Ready and intrigued. I'll get whoever did this, Dandelion. Even if it's Hierarch Himmelfarb himself.
Thanks.
You lead.
So, preventive medicine you practice in the sewers. What's that about?
Think. Sewing up drowner victims can grow quite tedious. Hear that?
Been hearing it for a while. Draw your weapon.
Hoppa. Jó lesz ez csak. Hirtelen jött a dolog. Jó, mehetünk.
Sugarcoating.
Her wounds will heal, but it's her voice that concerns me. Surely you understand what a terrible blow that would be to a Trobriz. Enough to strip her of the will to live.
Any remedy for that?
I fear only your friend Dandelion can be of help on that count.
Tehát meg fog gyógyulni, csak a hangja lehet, hogy nem lesz már a régi. És azért egy hát énekesnél azért ez. Ez elég nagy probléma. Na itt vagyunk, Doki.
Take the ladder. This is the place. Come. The quicker we take care of this, the better.
Why? Got somewhere to be?
Someone might disturb us. The coroner, for example. Or Reverend Nathaniel Pastodi. Very well. We seek the corpse of a dwarven woodcarver.
Looks like necrophage has got to this one. Let's keep looking. Human. Wrong body type.
Again, there's no idea. Nem őt keressük.
isn't it? Human. Wrong body type.
Lehet, hogy erre lesz.
That's gotta be him.
This one's a she. Remember, beards are no indicator of gender amongst dwarves.
Okay.
A dwarf, but the hands. Not a carpenter's. A banker's more likely. Let's keep looking.
Show.
Calluses on the fingers, sawdust in the beard. Sticky with sap. Must be our dwarf.
Excellent. I trust you don't grow weak in the knees at the sight of blood.
Not a bit. Start the autopsy.
Where?
Nézzük a fejét.
Let's look at his head. Hair smells like it's burnt. Like he was in a fire.
Notice anything else? That his eyes have been scooped out, for instance?
Same good.
Burn marks I see in his eye sockets.
Yes. And some gray dust. Ash, it seems. Very fine.
Murderer gouged out his eyes, then put burning coals in the sockets.
So it seems. Looking at the wounds, it appears our woodcarver was still alive when it happened.
Awesome. You wanna say about?
Let's examine the mouth. Burns, blisters.
Just like Priscilla's.
See this? Incision made into the voice box.
Indeed. So thin as to be nearly unnoticeable.
A small, extremely sharp instrument. Scalpel.
Megvágták szikével.
The wound is too small to bleed, and there are signs of swelling. The murderer... I believe he performed a tracheotomy, so the victim wouldn't die too soon.
Nézzük a testet.
Let's examine his torso.
What have we here? Deep wound on the left side of his rib cage, and a scar the length of his stomach.
Volt egy vágás.
Let's examine the chest wound. Yeah, heart carved out, wound cauterized.
Wait a minute, there's something else.
Hát ezt kivették a szívét. Hát igen, akkoriban ilyen gumikesztyűre azért nem nagyon foglalkoztak meg ilyesmi. Hát, igen.
An egg from an amphibian. A salamander? Scorched but intact.
I attended some lectures in herpetology as a student. Afraid I don't recall any amphibians that would lay eggs in corpses. So, either Professor Cochrane was deeply mistaken, or this is our murderer's doing.
Tehát valami két éltűnek a... a petéjét rakták bele. Vagy tojását.
Look at the scar. Wounds long and thin. An incision. But the edges are ragged.
Means nothing. Look, no swelling, no bruises. An old injury, perhaps an accident in the workplace.
Hát ez semmi érdekes. Jó, mi van a hasában?
Due warning, it will stink of rot.
Ezt mondja egy Witchernek.
To my waist in sewage, so I doubt. Wait. Smells not rot.
Formaldehyde. A medical novelty. Heavily diluted, it's remarkable at preserving organic tissue. In stronger proportions, it's more destructive than acid.
Explains why there's no smell of decay. And why his throat scalded.
Fú, az a zúgul, arra emlékszem. Egynek a végén volt, de utáltam. Rettenetes egy szörny volt.
Rope burns, right? He was tied up.
I'd expect so. No one could sit through such torture unless bound.
Speaking from experience?
Yes, that of a victim. Spent a year in the dungeons of Tretagor. Long story.
Some other time, maybe. See the callus? Our dwarf wore a ring, but someone took it off him.
Jó, lábak.
See anything interesting on his legs?
His right foot. The ankle swollen, toenails broken. He clearly kicked something very hard right before he kicked the bucket.
Doesn't strike me as the right time for jokes.
Apologies, we surgeons, we've a different sensibility.
Mm-hmm. And a different sense of humor. His genitals.
I sincerely doubt they bear any relation to the matter.
Hát azért csak nézzük rá.
Pull down his trousers and shit.
Syphilis, actually. Early stages. No sign of diffusion.
Think there could be a connection?
Only as the killer's potential motivation.
Hát egy kis szifilis, igen.
Think I know
az akkoriban az...
Enlighten me, please.
Az volt gyakori.
What this is about. What the motive might have been.
Hát, nem büntetés volt szerintem. Meg az, hogy a gyilkos őrült, hát... Hát szerintem valami rituálé volt.
It's some kind of sick ritual. You saw it. Burns in the eye sockets, cavity where the heart should be, scalding liquid, all centering on warmth, heat, fire.
A fire eternal.
It's a lead worth following. Any idea what his name was?
Fabian Meyer. And I'm Hubert Reich, the coroner. I've come to perform the autopsy, but I see you've done it for me, Joachim. As always, you interfere where you're neither needed nor wanted, drag others into trouble in the process. Who is this?
A student. Lifelong learner. Got a couple questions for you.
Very well, speak. But be quick. Reverend Nathaniel has come by for an inspection. He'll be here shortly.
That ismerik egymást.
You old friends.
Hubert taught me the rudiments of medicine. Long ago.
And not very well. You've still not mastered certain basic principles. For example, that a doctor's role is to treat the ill. Not save the world.
You've not changed a bit.
A compliment?
No, a statement of fact. 30 years, and you've not changed a bit.
Woodcarver's body. Where was it found? It's important.
Plan to investigate? Exciting. He died in his workshop south of the market square, just beside the gate to Far Corners. That poor Trebirats was attacked there. City's abuzz about it. But the woodcarver, Eustace the corpse collector, brought us the body. You should speak to him. Saw him just around the corner near... Oh, greetings, your reverence.
Who are these people? I believe I made it clear no one's to be allowed in under any circumstances.
You did, but they're friends of the deceased. Here to collect the body.
Out of the question. Show them out at once.
As your reverence wishes.
Is it Janusz?
Gentlemen, follow me. You shall leave via another route.
Kihajítottak minket. De ez a fickó, ez nagyon...
I was covering my own arse. If Reverend Nathaniel had learned someone had entered the morgue, then cut open a corpse without his permission, I'd be in deep trouble. But you didn't give that a thought, did you, Joachim? As ever. Well, while I don't approve of your willfulness, I also wish to see this murderer hang. So, should I learn anything new related to this case, I will let you know.
Köszi.
Thank you.
Nathaniel.
Who is he?
A scoundrel. A rogue. Like every man who wears the robes of the Eternal Fire.
Most are scoundrels before they ever put on the robes.
True in his case as well. Before he donned the frock, Nathaniel was a torturer. Delighted especially in torturing women. Later, Hierarch Hemelfart appointed him to oversee the morgue. He deals with the temple guard, supervises cremations, conducts funeral masses in the temple on the aisle, and so forth.
Might have told me you know the coroner. We could have skipped the trip through the sewers.
I know him, thus I avoid him. I've said enough on the subject.
At you.
Don't aim to press you.
Thank you. I've nothing to hide. It's just an old wound, unhealed as yet.
Okay.
What will you do now?
Plenty of leads. Woodcarver's workshop, the corpse collector who found him, alley where Priscilla was attacked. Got work to do.
As do I. At the hospital. I must return there. But I shall keep my fingers crossed.
And I'll keep my eye on you.
Jó. Hát akkor... Igen, akkor ezt a Kernel Synth-t most megcsináljuk. Vagy hát elkezdjük. Na lássuk, mit kell tennünk. Azt mondja, hogy vagy megnézzük azt a kis sikátort, ahol megtámadták Priscillát. Aztán meg kell néznünk, ahol ez a törp meghalt. Majd meg kell keresnünk azt, aki a hullákat gyűjti. Hát menjünk először a helyszínekre. Hoppá.
What's he doing?
I was laughing about minding my own business when suddenly up he pops and heals me.
Anyone home?
Be gone, or I'll set me hounds on you. Molly, Striga, come!
Relax, I'm here about Fabian Meyer, looking for his killer.
That's altogether different. Sit, you stupid mutts, lie down!
Morning. Morning. Slowly now, lest they bite you.
Charming as beasts go.
You daft? Even I'm scared of them. A better barking dog than an evil man at your door.
Got someone particular in mind?
Sure as shite. Bugger who did Fabian in. Soon as they'd hauled his corpse off, I run to a mate who raises fighting dogs. Bought these two mutts. Cost me a chunk of change. But I sleep sound at least.
So who might you be?
The Stiff's brother. Gus is the name. We ran a workshop together. Meyer and Meyer.
It's a Teshawaya.
What'll it be now? Just Meyer?
Name it. I'll be closing it down now. As soon as I find a buyer for this shack, I'll head on to Mahakam. Be nearer my family or what's left of it. So, what do you want to know? What can I tell you about Fabian?
Tell me what you know about the murder, in order, in detail.
It was like this. Had some work in Oxenfurt, and I was coming home. Saw a plume of smoke rising over the city. Thought to myself, blast it, gonna miss and burn another hag. But the smoke wasn't coming from Hyrax Square. It was coming from here. See the soot stains? That's where they burned our sculptures. Folk gathered round the blaze and found Fabian here beside it. They'd already loaded him on the cart by the time I arrived.
Talk to your neighbors. They see anything suspicious beforehand? Hear anything?
Claimed not to. But even if they had, they'd not have helped. In Novigrad, folk give bleeding orphans in the street a wide berth so as not to stain their poor lanes. What do they care about some dwarf?
Your brother had any enemies? Anyone dislike him? Threaten him, maybe?
Voltak-e ellenségei?
It was Fabian who threatened this one last. Oh, you were a good dwarf, a craftsman like no other. But you were an incorrigible whoremonger as well. Whenever we put a bit of coin aside, I'd say, let's buy some tools, quality timber. No, he grabbed the purse and head out whoring. Took to following one in particular. He'd say, "'Tis all your fault, dirty bitch, human dish rag," and other obscenities. Don't rightly know what that was about. Maybe he was in love with her.
Know where I can find her, this dish rag?
City cemetery. She died a few days back, quietly in her sleep. Her pawn said a fever took her.
Okay, tehát a hölgyekkel voltak gondjai.
Need to look around.
Be my guest. Just beware of the dogs.
És kicsit még körülnézünk, hogy van-e itt még valami. Ezek a ebek.
Bloodstains.
That's where Fabian lay when they found him.
Statues of the old gods. Nothing but women. Shapely ones. Murderer dragged something across the floor.
Statues.
Or dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly.
Okay.
Mind if I go inside the workshop?
I've not even peeked inside since they found Fabian. But I'll open it for you if you want.
I could tell as well.
Stains, but not near enough to say he bled to death. Unless somebody got rid of the blood, left a few stains behind. Eyes, humanoid, completely rotten. Furniture got knocked over. This looks like it was kicked. Formaldehyde. Doubt Fabian used it. Nothing interesting.
Hát akkor itt semmi. De kis formaldehid. Jó, hát akkor... ennyi. Nem tudom, a tesóval tudunk-e még beszélni.
Already know what happened. Fabian was in the workshop. Murderer attacked him there. They struggled. Fabian was overpowered, then tortured, for a time.
I needn't know the details. Truth be told, I haven't the stomach for him.
When it was over, the murderer dragged Fabian to the courtyard, then made a pyre of sculptures, set them aflame.
But why? Why do all that?
To teach a lesson. To him, you, the whole city. Had a look at your sculptures.
What? Lifelike, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. The women especially. Never seen a bust that size on Melitele.
Oh aye. Fabian's handiwork. I told him, brother, tits like that would crush her back. Whittle him down. He said, nay, they'd sell better this way. Told me to shut me trap. And sell they did. Till one sermon at the temple. And the celebrating reverend said that whoso buys idols from the non-human mires sins twofold, as a heretic and as a lecher. That was the end of that.
Jó, hát szerintem itt akkor megvan, hogy mi történt. Viszont sokkal előrébb nem vagyunk, hát megkínozták. Úgyhogy akkor megyünk tovább, és akkor megnézzük azt a helyszínt, ahol Priscillát megtámadták. Azt a kis sikátort. Igen, hát itt belénk is belénk kötöttek. Korábban. Whistling Wendy.
Human. Priscilla's.
Hát valószínű.
A brazier. This time of year.
Grab him!
Sis. Dave.
How am I to know? Watch him, see what he does.
De ezeknek mi bajuk van?
I know that smell. Formaldehyde.
De most miért támadtak meg?
Kill the whole set.
kill him.
Beszorítottuk a sarokba, mint annó Mike Tyson. Vagytok még?
Think you'll get me too, huh? Up your ass, deviant! Horse can fight back!
Calm down, I'm not gonna hurt you. What are you doing here?
Getting vengeance. Well, why are you staring? Have you not heard killers always return to the scene of their crime? Me and my brothers are waiting here to give him a warm welcome. For Priscilla. Almost did her in, the whole son.
I know. Here to look for clues and find anyone who might know something.
Fear I can't help you much. But I can tell you what I know.
You and Priscilla friends?
Friends? Nah. But she saw more than a stupid whore in me. Treated me with respect. It mattered. I was looking to give up whoring, pick up a decent trade, but none would take me. Not as a washerwoman, nor a servant, nor a cook. Felt like a leper, I did. But Priscilla, she was different. Agreed to put me in her play, you see? Lots of the other actors, they were afraid on account of her jesting about the eternal fire. Whistling Wendy on stage, can you imagine it? Well, dream's gone now. I'm back to working street corners.
Sorry to hear that.
You could do worse as work goes. Or so I tell myself.
Jó, tehát nem csak Priscilla volt a...
egyetlen
áldozat.
Of course I was. This didn't start yesterday. Others have died like this before. Beggars, street girls, orphans. But who'd have a drama concern about them? Human rubbish. It's what the guards call us.
Recall any names?
They didn't have proper ones. Baldy, curly, buns. That's what folk called them. No friends, no families. Their bodies were burned long ago.
Okay.
Take care now. I gotta look around some more. Appreciate it if you didn't disturb me.
Naturally. We'll stand aside, behave. But do tell us if you find anything else here.
Okay. Hát akkor folytassuk.
Man's footprint. The murderer's maybe. Weighed on his heel. Took a step back. Human. Priscilla's.
Szóval mindenhol ott lesz. Hát de hogyha élevezetnek a nyomok.
Murderer fled before the guards arrived. Ran this way. Trail ends here. Strange. Even I couldn't jump this wall.
És akkor hogy? Ez nagyon érdekes. Meg kéne nézni, mi van a túloldalon.
Watch it, tramp.
So, what is it?
Think I know what happened here. Priscilla fought back, her assailant retreated, and knocked over the brazier. Someone must have heard it. Maybe saw something, started hollering. Guards showed up.
Megzavarták a folyamat közben.
Didn't cover his tracks. Just collected himself and leapt over the wall. Trail ends there.
You divined all this from a pile of rubbish and a few prints in the mud.
Do that practically every day in my profession. And practice makes perfect.
True enough. Just like I can tell right off if a punt'll pay or try to wriggle out of it.
That particular skill I could use myself.
Meg tudja mondani messziről, hogy valaki ki fogja fizetni vagy sem.
And I got a murderer to catch.
Megnézzük ott, mi van a másik oldalon, de szerintem semmi. Hát ja. Itt már nyomok sincsenek. Ezek a plakátok. Jó, oké, akkor megnézzük a... Hát Corpse Collector. Nem tudom, hogy ezt hogy lehet magyarra fordítani normálisan, de... Ővele fogunk... Justice-szel fogunk most... beszélgetni.
Oi, Witcher! Coroner wants to see you. Been another victim. Told me to say the main door will be open for you. You're to come as soon as you can.
Nice words. Means bandits dropped a plainer's
head. Na jó, de ha már itt vagyunk, akkor beszélünk Justice-szal.
Bloody bandits! Can't go out in this...
You Justice, the corpse collector?
Aye? How'd you know?
Fourth sense, I think it is. You bring Fabian Meyer's body to the morgue?
Fabian? Oh, yeah, I remember. No ice, no art, one of them, right? No purse neither, as I recall.
One of them? So there have been other bodies like that?
Sure have. Beggars, street urchins, and street walkers. One went so portly, I had to cut her into pieces to fit her in me wheelbarrow. Slippery Sal, they called her, on account of her.
Some things are best left unsaid. What happened to the pieces?
What do you mean? Reverend Nathaniel ordered them burned. Every last one. Oh, shame that was.
Shame? Why? Actually, never mind. Another thing that's best left unsaid. You search Fabian's body?
Well, I cast an eye in his pockets. Made sure nothing went to waste.
I call a spade a spade. You rob corpses.
And I call a prick. It's none of your fucking concern. What, you tax collector? Peace off, mutant.
That hard out for coin? Fine, have some. Now talk. What did you find on
it? Tell us a delusion.
Triflings, baubles, gloss beaded wing, handful of coins, and a letter. Look, vellum, quality parchment that. I'll wipe off the writing as silly as new.
That's human skin. Priscilla, next victim's name. If you'd given this to the right person, she might not have been hurt.
What the fuck do I care what happens to some Priscilla? We short of wenches in this town.
Get out of my sight. Now.
Okay. Tehát Justice egy fasz. Ezt már most tudjuk. De hát valószínű nem is azért van itt, mert a jó ember lenne. Adj Isten. Ugye visszajönk, beszélünk a koronerrel.
Glad you're here. Held off on the autopsy till you arrived.
Nice of you.
Megvárt minket.
You didn't seem pleased about my previous visit.
Because you came unannounced and in unfortunate company. I also had Reverend Nathaniel to contend with. Our spiritual caretaker has left the city on some important matter. And I know who you are, what drives you. I'm more than happy to aid your investigation.
By the way, you and Von Gratz don't exactly get along. Why is that?
I had him sent to prison. You see, Joachim led the student protests in 1242, a senseless and brutal revolt. People were dying, Witcher. Those who rejected liberty, equality, and fraternity would be found in the gutter come morning. Their throats slit from ear to ear with surgical precision. Joachim had been my favorite student, but alas, I had to do something. So I reported him. Then I left the university and found work in the morgue, where none care about my past. Whereas Joachim, oh, fate's ironies. Years later, he was appointed head of the very ward I had founded.
How old's Von
Kratz? 50,
60?
53, I believe. Why do you ask?
You look a little young to have been his teacher.
Not surprising. For years, I've lived in the cold and dark, breathing the vapors of embalming fluids. In short, working with corpses extends one's life. Amusing, is it not?
Interesting. Ki az áldozat?
Who's the victim this time?
Joris Aquinas, a lecturer in theology at Oxenfurt Academy.
Egy teológus professzor.
Found this morning at his home on a catafalque made of his books.
Any titles in particular?
It seems all the tomes dealt with the eternal fire. Treatises critical of the faith's doctrines.
Yeah, mortal sin in Novigrad. Not fond of Nathaniel?
Very few people are. He's cruel and capricious. He stormed in here once, grabbed a scalpel I was sterilizing over a burner, sliced my back with it to the bone, because I had forgotten to lock the storeroom. Hard to be fond of someone like that, wouldn't you agree?
Jó.
Let's start.
Tehát a Nathaniel egy idióta, ezt is tudjuk már.
The wounds to the killer's modus operandi. The victim was bound and forced to drink formaldehyde. Next, the killer removed the eyes, placed burning coals in the sockets, then opened the rib cage and... What's this? A parchment made of human skin.
A message from the murderer, the name of his next victim. Patricia Vagelbud.
Gods, he knows no bounds. To attack Lady Vagelbud. Heiress of such a prominent family.
Where is she? Tell me.
She resides in an estate beyond the city, north of Oxenford.
Gotta find her, now.
Okay, és akkor mennünk kell, hogy nehogy őt is megtámadják. Hoppá. Mondjuk ez nem itt van. Hanem innen megyünk.
Pizza red.
Sick. Sick of it.
Help me pull back now.
Ó, Roach. Roach. Siessünk.
Need to talk to Patricia Vagelbud.
You think any bum off the street can...
Her life's in danger. Let me in or have her blood on your hands.
If you thought this up, and I'll let you in, we'll throw my ass out the door.
Always thought a guard was supposed to protect his charge, not his ass.
So be it. I'll take you to Lady Vagelbud. Just no trickery. Understand?
Jó.
Yes, good fellow. If it's work you seek.
Don't know that I'm all that good. Name's Geralt. Looking for Patricia Vagelbud. Her life's in danger.
In danger? Come now. I saw Mother this morning. She seemed sad, true, but in perfect health.
No time to explain. Trust me, please.
I find this all very hard to believe, but you appear to be quite serious. Please, follow me.
Haladjunk.
A fire fit for Beltane, except it's the wrong time of year.
I mentioned Mother seemed sad. Do you remember? In fact, she's in the midst of a crisis of faith. A rather serious one, We'd been to Novigrad. Mother had seen the pyres in Hierarch Square, but had not a word on her way home. She had all the holy books, insignias, reliquaries gathered. Hear that? Calm and quiet. All seems to be in order.
We should go in, just to be sure.
You're relentless, aren't you? Fine. But wait here, please. Mother's certainly not in the mood for guests.
Hat!
He ran out the other door! Catch him!
Not a headache again.
Spread out! Murderer's still here! There he is! Get him!
I mean, we're across weak. Hova szaladt? Ezek meg megtámadnak engem. Hát igen, itt most akkor velük kell harcolni. Hát nem lesz olyan, hogy a gyilkos. Ráadásul meg is öltek. De itt akkor úgy tűnik, hogy esélytelen, hogy elkapjuk a tettest.
Spread out! Murder is still here! There he is! Get him!
Na és itt már sehol nincs körülbelül. Akárhol lehet tényleg. Ja. És erre sincs.
Pathetic.
Na.
Die, mutants!
Put a bolt between your eyes.
Listen, you got the wrong guy.
Save your trickery, taking you to the heiress.
Well, killer's already escaped. Lead the way, hero.
We got him, Lady Ingrid. Wasn't easy, but...
Lower that crossbow before you hurt yourself. This man is innocent.
Forgive me. I saw him running. Thought it was the killer fleeing.
I was chasing him, and I'd have caught him if you hadn't gotten in my way.
Out of my sight, at once! Mother! Why did he do this to her? Why?
I don't know. Too early to draw any conclusions. Ingrid, I know this is a hard time for you, but usually the killer leaves a note on the body, a note indicating his next victim. May I?
Very well. But you should be on your own. I do not wish to see her in this state. I do not wish to remember her like that. And let her be the last victim. Please.
Na, mi történhetett itt?
Bruises, broken fingernails. She defended herself. Must be why it took him longer, and why he almost got caught. Here it is. Sweet Nettie, crippled Cates. Growing bolder, not just the name, but the place too. Won't get away this time. Same wounds as the previous victims. Examination would be a waste of time. Gotta get to Crippled Cates, fast.
Jó, akkor megyünk a Crippled Cates nevű vendéglátóipari helyre. Mert valószínű ott lesz a elkövető. Ő, mekkora birtok ez. Azt hittem az előző már a ajtó lesz. Mármint, hogy a legkülső. De ez a legkülső ajtó. Jó. Oké, és itt a Crippled Gate, hát jövünk innen. Sweet Nettie. Szerintem neki segítettünk a kihajítani a Skellige-eket. Az biztos, hogy a Crippled Gate volt, de szerintem Sweet Nettie. De mindjárt kiderül. Itt is vagyunk.
Upstairs, but she's with a very important client. Do not disturb them.
Semmi ilyesmi nem lesz.
I'll give you a discount for heroic deeds, but the
man.
No one will hear you, bitch. Not a soul.
You though, whole town will hear you in a minute.
Yet again you disturbed me, and I so dislike being disturbed. I was to play with Sweet Nettie, render her not so sweet, but I shall see to you first.
Try it, you bastard.
Levágjuk. De ez itt túl egyszerű volt. Valami nekem itt nem stimmel. Beszélgessünk vele, majd utána vágjuk le.
No simple task. For having fallen afoul of Novigrad's underworld bosses, I disappeared. Yet Geralt soon discovered my whereabouts, a cell in the dungeon of the Temple Guard. With the help of our friends, Geralt managed to free me. Good thing too, for indeed I knew what had happened to Ciri. Sadly, she was no longer in Novigrad. Pursued by bandits, then cornered by the temple guard, she had disappeared in a flash of light and a gust of heat. Where to? This I did not know.
Tudom, nem illik betölteni egy RPG játékot, de valami itt nem stimmel.
No one will hear you, bitch. Not a soul.
You though? Whole town will hear you in a minute.
Yet again you disturb me. And I so dislike being disturbed. I was to play with sweet Nettie, render her not so sweet, but I shall see to you first.
What, no foreplay? No formaldehyde? Coals in my eye sockets?
What the fuck are you on about?
Murder. You killed Fabian Meyer, Patricia Vagelbud, and many others.
Bollocks. You're mistaken, Vagrant.
Found a message on Patricia's body. Led me here to crippled Kate's. To sweet Nettie. If you didn't leave it, who did?
I don't know. But I see we must talk. Calmly.
Who knew you'd be here?
Strangely enough, I don't announce these outings far and wide. There's but one man who... That's impossible. He treats even corpses with kid gloves.
The coroner. Said you were busy, that you wouldn't visit the morgue. Gotta go after him.
Go. But to Warehouse 12 at the docks. He's there this time of day procuring supplies. Formaldehyde. I shall stay here. I've unfinished business with sweet Nettie. After all, I paid in advance.
Then you'll pay again. For her, for all the other women you've tortured.
Legalább az infót megtudtuk.
You're free now.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. If not for you.
Kellett az infó.
I did everything, and I said, for the right price, of course. And then he smiled. Oh, God, it gave me shivers. And then he hit me so hard I passed out. I was bound when I came to, and he was hitting the poker in the fire.
Calm down. He won't hurt you anymore. He won't hurt anyone.
Oké, és na, hát a mai jótét megvolt, de most mennünk kell elkapni a gyilkost. Ha kitalálok erről a helyről, így van. Akkor végül csak kiderült, hogy a koronera, vagy hát úgy, valószínűleg a koronera gyilkos. Erre. Vagyunk.
Run out of formaldehyde.
I underestimated you. You almost caught me in flagrante delicto. Now you've seen through my bluff with Nathaniel. Although, you've not divined all, I see. Had you, you would have drawn your silver sword.
Who, what are you?
A vampire? Higher, of course.
Got a reason for killing? A reason to torture?
I thought you'd figure that out as well. The symbolism's rather obvious. Coals for those who are blind to the fire. The egg of a salamander born of fire to replace their cold, doubting hearts. Fire down the throat that...
Yeah, symbolism's clear. What's not is why a vampire would kill in the name of the eternal fire.
Should be equally obvious. I concur with the church's diagnosis. Novigrad is a fallen city.
its population amnesiacs to the very concepts of decency and morality. So I decided to remind them, in a manner they'd be certain to notice.
Hát lehetett volna más a mód is.
Could have set up a soapbox in Hierarch Square, preached from it.
How funny. That's exactly what I did. But none listened. Instead, they laughed, threw stones. Hmm. Give a thought to my victims. A lecherous woodcarver who'd spend his last copper on whores. An old countess who defiled symbols of the faith. A Trebiritz for whom nothing was sacred, nothing above ridicule. They did not deserve to live.
Mm.
But their deaths could be a lesson to others. Awaken them, scare them onto the correct path, the path to the fire, to cleansing, to salvation. For you, I'm afraid it's too late. You are a man of little faith. I sense this.
Mm-hmm. But I'm pretty good with a sword.
Pretty good. Might not be caught.
De utálom a vámpírokat. Jó, meg lett végül. Egy katakan. Jó. Na hát úgy tűnik, hogy ez akkor meg is van. Viszont túlterhelődtünk valami cucc miatt. Ez nem fog kelleni, vagy igen? Nem, ezeket dobáljuk ki. Jó, majd megyünk, úgyis eladjuk nem sokára. Jó, jó, jó. Kis fölhilelődünk, meditálunk egyet. Igen, ez az a jegyzet, amit hagyott mindenhol ez a vámpír. Nézzünk szét, hogy van itt valami. Van, amitől megint túlterhelődünk, úgyhogy... Fú, milyen damage-e van. Na jó. Ja, mondjuk... De miért cseréltem ezt le? Ez fura. Hát így már nem is olyan jó. Na mindegy, ezeket kidobálom, és akkor visszamegyünk Dandelionhez. Fogalmam sincs, hogy került az hozzám. Már hogy vette föl konkrétan. Ó, hát ezek apró krétek, semmi különös. Nem is tudom, hogy megyek föl. Ah, mondjuk így. Jó. Na, akkor menjünk vissza Dandelionhöz. És érdeklődjünk, hogy van Priscilla. Hmm. van még az orvosnál, ezek szerint. Mondjuk hol lenne?
It takes a great deal of arrogance to call a pyre salvation from sin. Just a bit more and drop this
joke. Sin shall be forgiven.
Lesz fönt.
How's better, right?
Yes.
Az jó hír.
Did you take care of what I asked?
Yeah. The Witcher's way.
Thank you, Geralt. For me and Priscilla.
Did my part. Your turn now. Take care of her. Good care.
I will. You'll see. Treat her better than the Dryads of Broccolon could.
She's talking again. Nice surprise.
Isn't it? Professor Von Gratz told me her wounds are healing faster than a troll's. Not the most flattering comparison, but encouraging.
That's cool.
Maybe. She might even sing again someday. For now, we'll try performing as a duo. She'll play the lute, I'll sing. Dandelion and Calinetta. Got a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
Sounds great. Good luck, Dandelion. On stage and off.
Super, super. Na, akkor ezt elintéztük. Hát szerintem még van annyi idő, akkor segítünk Zoltánnak is. Mert hogy ő is kérte, hogy segítsünk, és akkor jövő hétre tud maradni a Roach Vessel, illetve Triss kért segítséget ebben-abban, illetve jön majd az Assassin's vonal is. Na de hol is van ez a... Hát ha megtalálom... Így van, ez lesz az. Jó, na de hova kell ehhez mennünk? Aha. Jó. Hát megnézzük. Na, csak nem erre kell jönni. Hát igen, para, mondjuk holnapra még készülnem kell egy kicsit. De viszonylag jól haladtam. Ja, a holnapi programozás streamre van még egy kis elmaradásom. Nem biztos, hogy kellene azt még most csinálni. Mármint, hogy lehet, hogy arra nem lesz idő holnap. De ott még van egy kis elmaradásom. Azt kell bepótolnom. Ó, bocsánat. Nem figyelek. De amúgy... amúgy, ja. Szóval azért van teendő, de nem olyan vészes. Van valaki?
Locked. But looks like Zed's inside. And in hot water. Gotta find another way in.
Szóval Zed itthon van. Zed. Haver. Bemegyünk valami tetőn, vagy valami ilyesmi ablakon keresztül. Hát ez Zed otthona. Nézzünk akkor szét. Ó. Valószínű ő így Zed.
Must be Zed.
Zed egy halott.
Find it?
No.
Duke will be peeved we didn't get Zed to spill where he keeps the ledger.
I tried, didn't I?
Might have pressed him too hard. Shit. Well, at least we got the Isengrim card.
Greetings.
Hogy is ten?
Come on, Ringo. Time to shine. Get him!
Hova? Jó. Oké, itt az Isengrim card. És Zednek a zálogháza, az megvan a kulcs.
Foil Tiana from the Square Tel deck. I wonder how much this card's worth. Ledger might be worth snooping around for.
Mhm.
They were looking for something. They were looking for something.
Hol lehet?
Either Zed had an ornery cat, or there's a hidden compartment under there.
Aha, ott van valami.
Either Zed had an ornery cat, or there's a hidden compartment under there.
Hát szerintem megoldja. Nyilván. És akkor itt van egy napló, egy könyvelés. Így van. És akkor itt van a Fringill, a Vigo. Még nem is tudom mit kér. Még, mert az Isengrim megvan.
Mindegy.
Jó. Na most az inventoryból megint kirakunk pár dolgot. Hát ez a póker se kell, nem tudom miért van nálam. Jó, meg fölhílelnénk. Ha lenne potionünk, de mindjárt meditálunk egyet. És akkor... mennünk kell... Ja, ez volt a kulcs, jó. Akkor elugrunk Zoltánhoz. Elvileg itt van, ott is van Zoltán, úgyhogy itt meditálunk egyet reggelig, és akkor beszélünk vele.
Zoltán?
Geralt!
About those cards.
You got them?
Got the Isengrim card.
Should hear. See, hells are beautiful. Zed give you much trouble?
Zed's dead. I ran into his murderers.
Won't cry over spilt Zed. What about the other cards?
Zoltán, sure this business isn't getting a little too dangerous? I mean, men are dying over these cards.
Just Zed. Believe you me, he wasn't an innocent bystander.
Had you?
Besides, I'm certain you snuffed his killers out on the spot, so why worry? Tell me about the other cards instead.
Hát azok nincsenek meg.
Other cards?
Fuck! Bugger must have sold them.
Listen, got Zed's ledger.
Show me. Entries show I'm selling the cards to Caesar Bilson and Ravi. Could have been worse. We need to pay him a visit.
Who's Caesar Bilzen?
Cleaver's clerk. A decent fellow once, but so high and mighty now, you can't drink with him, let alone go fishing.
Fishing?
We met at the Angler's Club, the pride of the Ponta. But Caesar don't show around there no more. So caught up in his new role, he almost never leaves his house.
At least we won't have to run around town looking for him. Ravi, who's he?
A common card sharp and a swindler. Boggles my mind where he got the coin from the Natalis card. Ever since I gave him a smack and things between us have been frosty, so you'll have to see him alone.
Where's the said you?
Zoltan seems awful important to you. I'll try to get you those cards.
Thanks, Geralt. You can see Caesar together. Meet me outside his townhouse. Gaudiest eyesore on Hierarch Square. He had the facade painted gold. And if you want to see Ravi first, I'd look for him at the Golden Sturgeon if I were you.
All right. See you later.
And no need to pussyfoot around with Ravi. Beat him about the ears a bit. He'll cave. Well, good luck to you, Geralt.
Okay. Akkor először elmegyünk a...
As they say, a bard must be a quick
talker. A Sturgeonbe. Mert ahogy ott van Ravik, akinél a Natalis card van. Opa. És utána úgyis megyünk Zoltán a Bilzenhez. Akkor már együtt oda is tudom neki adni.
Hey, you! Yes, you! You got water on the brain!
Megint. Azt ez hogy ütött meg? Hát jó. Semmi baj. Sose találom a bejáratot ezekbe a házakba. Ah, itt. Ja, lent, nem fönt.
How about that? It's the flea-ridden mutant. Join us, please. Ravi loves company. Look how happy he is to see us. You happy, Ravi?
Happy.
Sure, he'd be happier if you stopped digging the point of that dagger in his back.
Oh, you're just saying that because you don't know the situation. Our mutual friend Ravi here was just about to play for his life and...
Ow, you got the card. What else do you want?
If you'd just given it up, instead of trying to cheat us, we'd be out of your hair already. As it is, that's all your fingers broken. So, it seems the Witcher will have to play for you. Sound good? See? Ravi's on board. What do you say we add some spice to the game? Raise the stakes. Ravi's life and the Natalis card.
Hát gwentezni nem tudok, úgyhogy úgy is kikapunk. Szóval így is úgy is meghal Révi.
I got no use for Ravi.
Bármilyen szarul is hangzik.
This witch is no fun.
Oh, Oké. Megvan a kártya. Jó, hát megvan a kártya. Maradjunk annyiba, hát Csóri Révi meghalt. Vagy Ravik. De hát most mit, nem tudtam mit csinálni. Jó, akkor menjünk Bilzen háza, az elvileg a főtéren van. És akkor ott találkozunk Zoltánnal. Így van, itt is van Zoltán.
Ah, you're here. How'd you make out with Ravi?
Got the Natalis card.
Excellent.
Maradjunk ennyiben.
Now we've just Caesar Bilzen to fleece, and we'll be home free. We'll do this. I'll chat him up while you sneak upstairs and search his cabinet of curiosities. Certainly keeps the card there.
Nem lenne egyszerűbb megvenni tőle?
Can't we just buy the card off him? Doesn't that sound simpler?
If I had a coin to spare, I'd sod off to Povis. Said Caesar'd never sell Fringilla. But don't you worry. He won't lose out on the deal. Got a bottle of Mahakam and spirit for him. A taste of the Motherland's finest is worth more to an expatriate than some silly card.
Thought you said Caesar doesn't drink.
No. I said it's hard to have a drink with him on account of his rarely leaving home. Also why he's like to get pished as a priestess real quick. 3 rounds and you could walk out with everything in that cabinet while singing the 3 maids of Vigo Varo at the top of your lungs.
Mi lehet
so
még
what's
ott?
In this cabinet?
Ah, no man knows. You'll be the first to see it. I suspect it's either to do with buggery or metallurgy. But you can tell me once we're done. Let's go.
Csapassuk.
Sivé!
Caesar Bilzen! Remember our quarrel about who's king of the Ponta?
The Pike's king of the Ponta.
Well, see, I've come to convince you it's the catfish. And I do not come empty-handed.
A harcsa.
Who's he?
Him! Oh, that's Geralt.
Does say Geralt fish?
Nem igazán.
Not really. Mainly hunt.
Good that. One lion angler at the table's enough. Come on in.
So what if the Xanders are eager biters if they taste like shite and soapy water?
That's because you're about as good a cook as a goat's arse is a clarinet. It just recently...
Micsoda hasonlatok.
I took some fresh thyme.
And it tasted like thyme-flavored shite.
Shut it. So, recently, I took this thyme...
Geralt? Care to chime in? How's Xander taste to you?
Happened to like Xander.
God, you're a witcher! What are you shoving them potions? Shit's a delicacy to use.
A witcher? Never mentioned he was a witcher.
Milzen, did you hear Vibo Batilda last cast a pea and caught a young pike?
Ah, cocksuckers lying like always. Haunter pike answered dimwitted to go after his rotten peas.
Most ezek halakról beszélgetnek.
Your night crawlers, though the pike aren't as eager, don't know why. Once, dug up a crawly so fat and lovely I started drooling. Would have eaten it myself?
I'm not so sure. Geralt, what are you and your pals use up at Caer Morhen?
Bombs.
How's that?
Bilzen, heard many jests lately. Though, true enough, that one wasn't very funny. Geralt, go fetch us another bottle.
Bombával horgászni.
Right, you can see the bottom of this one.
Oké, és akkor most kell lenne megtalálni a hiányzó kártyát. Kispara, hello! Köszi, hogy itt voltál.
Knife looks like it's attached to the tabletop.
Oh.
Drawer is open.
Egy kulcs. Hát viszünk pár dolgot.
Secret door behind a bookcase. Classic.
Hát igen. És az emelet. Na lássuk, mi van itt.
Portrait of Emperor Amir, tempera on wood. Pretty flattering, I'd say. Full armor of the 7th Dareland Brigade. Excellent condition.
Egy gyűjtőpasas.
Joachim de Ved's skull. Pretty grim curiosity.
Hát jó.
Battier de Rideau's dagger.
Egy kötél.
The rope with which Stefan Skellen was hanged.
Oké. Okay. Oh. Fringilla Vigo.
Here's Fringilla. Dining set from which Emperor Amir ate during his coronation ceremony.
Az igen. Ez itt micsoda? Egy jáde.
Igen. Statue of a man. Wasn't carved but produced using magic. Ought to ask Triss about it.
Megkérdezzük, hogy mi lehet. Jó, hát elvileg megvan.
Zoltan, time we were on our way.
I suppose so. Grown late.
Wait now. Leaving already? Where's that bottle you went to fetch?
Greetings, Belzin. With a message for you from the boss.
Message? What kind of message?
Mr. Cleaver's very unhappy.
Now, just a minute. If any discrepancies have cropped up in the books, I can explain everything.
Too late. Grab him! And you two, get lost!
Leave him alone.
Cleaver will pay extra for killing the Witcher.
Well, up to it, lads. Haven't they got all day?
Na, valami fegyver. Jó nagyot üttek.
Thanks. Oh, how will I ever explain this to Cleaver?
I'd recommend a letter.
Right. Hát ne személyesen.
Got a pack.
Good luck then. Farewell.
Hát végül is a kártya megvan.
You've a soft heart after all, Geralt. Oh, by the by. Splendid job with that last one. Blood splatter nearly hit the ceiling.
Looked through Caesar's cabinet upstairs.
And?
No wonder he wasn't eager to show it off. Nilfgaardian armor, a portrait of Emir, Joachim de Ved's skull, Vatier de Rideau's dagger, the rope they hanged Skellen with.
Oh, shite. Disgusting fellow. To think I shook hands with him. But did you happen to take the rope? I know a few would pay a tidy sum for it. Some go in for that sort of thing.
No.
If you say so.
Also found a figurine. Nilfgaardian soldier. Magic spell on it of some sort, but I can't tell what kind.
Triss ought to know.
Good idea. Take it by your house when I get a chance. So,
I got a full set of
cards. What now?
Now we collect a shiteload of coin for them. Let's go. The exchange. We should do it right quick.
Afraid your client might change his mind?
Oh, I'm more likely to. Had so many buyers for these cards, I felt like the belle of the ball.
So the buyer, who is he?
A friend of a friend. Don't know much about him, but he's of Duke's ilk, no doubt about that. You know me, Geralt. I'm not prejudiced against anyone, as long as they pay.
Jó, de haladjunk, Zoltán.
Oh, I can't wait to get the King of Beggars out of my beard.
Hát most nem azt mondom, hogy haladhatnál, de úgy haladhatnál.
Ah, at last. I fear the body's gone cold.
What is this?
Your would-be buyer handed us his coin and departed. More or less in that order. Now, the cards, please. I trust obtaining them wasn't too troublesome.
Try it and find out.
You wish me to try? I'm not as foolish as Earl. You ought to know that by now. Get to work, boys. The dwarf I wish to have alive. I must have a chat with him.
Ezek sokan vannak.
Geralt, bastards getting away with my coin. Damn it, with our coin. Chase the horse in! I'll tend to the others!
Yeah, yo.
Come on!
És hova? Zoltán elintéz mindenkit.
Awful not look those out.
What? Can't understand a word.
Might as well stop.
What salad? Oh, lement. Igen, lootolj, légy szíves. Pont erre gondoltam. Na. És így letipeg a létrán. Tovább le. Mondom le. Jó, még lefele. Nem sietünk sehova. És hol van? Még mindig le. Ó, erre. És itt van a csatornákba. Pont ti kellettetek még ide. Oké, és... Hát ezt meg kinyitjuk a szokott módon. Kellett neked a baj.
You could use a witcher.
Ha ha. Highly amusing. If I give you the coin, will you leave me be?
Igen.
Yeah, you can go, if you're able.
Ha! Huh. What are my chances with these wounds?
Not high. So long.
Na, megvan a pénz.
So, you get him? You get the coin?
Yes.
And what about Duke? Finish him off?
No, I let him go.
Oh, I knew I should have gone with you. You know he has it in for me. He'll be doubly determined now.
Doubt it. Think he's likely to quit the business if he gets out of there alive.
Well, Geralt, what's your preference? Coin or cards? I'd never have managed without you, so you choose. If you want gold, it's not a problem. I'll find another buyer for these cards in a flash.
Hát, mivel hogy a kártyákkal nem nagyon tudunk mit kezdeni, ezért...
Rather have the coin.
It's yours. I'll still pay you the King of Beggars on time. Won't that cocksucker be surprised?
Good luck, Zoltan.
Thanks, Geralt. And remember, the catfish is the king of the Ponta.
Csak a harcsa. Oké, és na hát akkor elvileg... ezzel is megvolná. Így van. Hát kaptunk érte 8 XP-t. Oké, és na. És akkor ránézek, mert elvileg... így van. Oké, és jó, 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 rendben van. Na. És akkor a következő... az már Trisznek a szála lesz. Mármint olyan értelemben, hogy akkor neki fogunk segíteni. Mert hogy kért segítséget. Jó, úgyhogy... így van, ezzel fogjuk folytatni. Úgyhogy... mára én ennyit gondoltam. Fogjuk majd folytatni jövő héten valószínűleg. Hát szokásos módon szerintem kedden. De majd még megbeszéljük, úgyis írom Discordon is, meg Twitteren is. Na, srácok. Akkor én nagyon szépen köszönöm mára is a followokat, a csíreket, a donéteket és a feliratkozásokat, de legfőképp az, hogy néztetek. Legközelebb holnap találkozhattok velem, ugyanis holnap 10 órától lesz egy programozó stream, folytatjuk ezt az iterátoros témát, kicsit boncolgatjuk még, bevezetünk egy új adatszerkezetet, hát illetve beszélgetünk róla, illetve egy kis példát is fogunk csinálni. Oké is. Na, még egyszer nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok és néztetek. Holnap találkozunk, kedden pedig folytatjuk a Witchert. További szép napot, sziasztok!